guys, I'm at this pottery here in Martinsburg, and they actually have these two.